this again. Rapture's coming. It's all a prophecy. And if I gotta be sacrificed for the greater good, then that's what it gotta
you won't
be.
You pray for me. Take my pain for me.
Oh, hey y'all. So, in the beginning of last year, during the Black Friday season, I went and bought myself a Big Country Labs wing, and it's a 1700 millimeter length, and hopefully it's gonna look bad as hell on my FC. So this is what this video is gonna be solely about, is to how to install a Big Country Labs wing on a FC RX-7. Let's get to it. So the box came with the wing itself, the 1700 millimeter length, and it also came with some hardware. Here's the end plate right here, and the little stands, the foundation of where it's gonna stand, how tall the wing is. So hopefully we can do this successfully without getting into some bumpy roads on it. Let's do this. So I'm kind of clueless on how to install this wing, so I'm gonna probably look in the box to see if there's any instructions. Oh, found one. It only says instructions on how to get a Big Country Labs approved sticker, but it doesn't say any instructions. Oh wait, no, here it is. Here's the website, right there. So what I'm gonna do is get my homies Kevin's phone and look up that website, and we could go from there. If you would be so kind, Kevin.
We're using my phone?
Yeah.
Let me delete my browser history real quick.
But the first step is to probably unwrap the wrap, obviously, but first step is to do all that, whatever it says, and hopefully we can go along from up there. Oh, another one. Make some marks.
It's pretty
drill them out. The easy stuff, like you said.
it's pretty easy. We didn't even need the instructions.
Probably. Well, I did, but you probably didn't.
I just winged it.
Yeah. Hey. So, we just got done mounting the wing. Well, installing the mounting parts that will mount to the car. So, if you look right here, it's divided into three separate parts. The top part that will connect to the fiberglass wing itself. And then the height part and the actual mounting part to the actual car itself. So, and now we have to take measurements on where we will place the wing on the car. And as you can see, I took off my badges because they were gonna be interfering with the mounting process. So yeah, and hopefully we can get to it right now. If not, we will catch up to it in daylight. So earlier in the video, I told y'all I was gonna show y'all how to install and assemble a Big Country Labs wing. Unfortunately, I didn't get the assembly part at the time because I was trying to beat the clock and not let it get into nighttime. So I hope this brief footage helps you kind of like pinpoint on where the bolts should go into which holes. And so yeah, here it goes. So when I received the hardware, you can clearly see there's like a size difference, and that can clearly help you distinguish which holes needed to be filled with which bolts and whatnot. For instance, this one right here with the washer, kind of long, will go into this foundation part on where it's going to connect to the car itself. I'm assuming it's like that because you pretty much have to make sure that the bolt is pretty thick enough and strong enough in order for like the whole wing
to be held in place. So yeah, and this small one right here is gonna connect to the end of the wing itself. That's gonna connect to the end plate that you see right there. So let me show you the holes. So it kind of made sense a little bit. See, perfect. And then these right here, well, these are pretty much self-explanatory on where, on which holes they needed to go to. So yeah. And then this one right here connected to the foundation of this stand part of the Big Country Labs wing. Plus the it was a short bolt, so I kind of knew it needed to go there a bit, because imagine putting this one in there. Look. It just didn't make sense. So yeah, I hope this brief footage of assembling and locating which bolt needed to go where helps you install this or assemble this Big Country Labs wing.
So we're about to install this this Big Country Labs wing on my FC, and in order to do that, we're gonna... What you doing, bud? You want to be part of the camera, I guess. But yeah, so we're gonna install this Big Country Labs wing on my trunk, and we're gonna take a Sharpie and pinpoint where to drill the holes at, so that way I can put the screws in there. So yeah, let's do this.
So here's what we did. As you can see, I drilled a hole through the trunk part, and it looks pretty good. So far we did the top one, no problem to it. All you have to do is just find the drill bit that's like the right size for it, and then boom, voila, you got yourself a spicy Big Country Labs wing on ya.
Alright, so we just drilled a hole, so now we're gonna do the hardware part. So what you're gonna do first is put the screw in through that hole. But the trick part is that, like, you don't put the washer before the screw, you put the washer after the screw, which will lead this washer to be inside. So that way this nut right here can have a flat surface to be locked on. So yeah, let me show y'all.
Oh yeah.
Voila.
Oh, same shit. Every day, amigo. He's watching me for all my sins. Yeah, nigga, wake up to the same shit. Yeah, right. Walk through the valley of the shadow.
Yeah, no rules.
Right.
Washing my sins off in hell's water. Feel like the Bible told me lies as I pray to him. Kneel down, put my faith in him. Will you answer me? But if God won't help me, this gun will. I swear I'm gonna find my way.
Four corners, cat and mouse chase, got cheese to catch. High on some drug, I'm space cadet. Dreaming I don't live up on the block no more. Trapping, trying to make it out this obstacle. Life on the edge, hell a block away. Pretty slow, white turn eight today. Selling that bass, no Dr. Dre. Guess who in the building? Bucket hat with a strap like a pilgrim. Milling down with some...
What I'm doing now is tightening it up, and Kevin's holding it so that way it just doesn't go around and round and round. So yeah, fun work right now. Wish we had your freaking tools, Kevin.
I do too. Been lacking lately.
Right?
Fuck it, bro.
Stay lacking.
It is what it is.
For sure. So we just got done mounting the Big Country Labs wing, and it's pretty firm. There. Boom. But since I got affirmed and it hasn't been test driven, you're supposed to tighten down the screws again or make sure that they're tight after 40 miles per hour and driving it for like at least a good maybe 2 minutes, 5 minutes at most. And whenever you're increasing speed, just check if the bolts are loosening up a bit, and that's where you grab your tools and actually tighten it up so that way it doesn't fly away. But right now we're gonna get into the end plates. Oh shit.
All right, so we just got done mounting the end plate on the passenger side. So now we're gonna do the driver's side. So what you wanna do first is grab it at an angle where you want it. And me, just because I dig this style right here, I'm gonna set it all the way
at this end right here. If you come over here, Kevin, please. My bad, bro. But yeah, you see how I can like do all that? So I'm gonna leave it like this, and then I'm gonna tighten it up like that. Clockwise, remember. Righty tighty, lefty loosey. And you don't want to like over tighten it because it's still made out of fiberglass. So you don't want to hear like that all on your very new wing. That would suck. Boom. Yes. Big Country Labs wing assembled and mounted. Check it out.
Fuck the place up. 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 F